contestants, please welcome Darla Searles, Brandi Nelson, and Tanya Gutt.
All three of these competitors are national champions in their own right in baton twirling, cheerleading, and speed skating. Now it's their chance to make a run for a title they can share.
They worked hard on that opening move. Showed balance, strength, and flexibility. Nice breath. That's a little trademark, that short. Now they were number one artistically coming into the finals. Great showmanship. Great musicality. Nice straddle jump. High and even. Again, good landing by all three of them.
You might notice the yellow ribbons that they have on their costumes. They actually had the military-type scheme about a year ago and added the yellow ribbons to their costumes after they heard about the U.S. soldiers that had been taken hostage in the recent crisis in Kosovo.
Good turning wheel tip. Right down to the drop push-up. Nice balance. Full turn to the split. Great job. Wow. Again, that's what the judges want. They want to see some partners. They want to see something unique in their team, something that's going to put them aside. Again, we've been seeing these push-ups. It's nice when you see a little originality with them. Beautiful high leg kick. JR, what do you think?
I think they're doing a great job. They're very strong. Their sync is very good. They're moving well all over the stage. They're covering the entire floor, which is what the judges really want to see in this game.
And nice ending. What a crowd pleaser. We'll have to see what happens with this one.
They're going to be hard to beat.
Technical merit, 2.75. Artistic, 2.83. Difficulty, 1.19. Zero deductions.